Have you ever wanted to integrate hand tracking into your virtual reality projects? Well, today I'm going to show you how to do just that using Meta XR All-in-One SDK. Let's dive right in. First, let's start by creating a new empty Unity 3D URP project. This will be our base for adding all the necessary components. Now, head over to the Unity Asset Store and search for Meta XR All-in-One SDK. Once you've added it to your assets, go back to Unity and open Package Manager. Then, go to My Assets. Type Meta and install the latest version. It may take a few minutes, so be patient. Once installed, restart Unity. A new window will pop up. Select Use OpenXR Hand to enable hand tracking support. Next, in Package Manager, switch to the Unity Registry option and search for com.unity.xr.open. Check the OpenXR component and install the latest version. Enable the Meta XR feature set. After that, search for com.unity.xr.manager and install or update it to the latest version. Now, let's check in the project section to make sure everything is installed correctly. Open XR, XR Manager, and Meta XR All-in-One SDK. Now, let's configure the project settings for VR deployment. First, import the samples in Meta XR All-in-One. Then, go to Build Settings and switch the platform to Android. In the Project Settings window, fix any issue listed in the XR Project Validation option. Ensure the minimum NEPI level is set to 32 under player settings identification. Once everything looks good, we are ready to add our virtual reality hands. In the hierarchy panel, delete the main camera. Go to Assets and add a large room prefab. This is optional. And skybox gradient for better visuals. One of the main features Meta All-in-One have is a new menu in the top bar. Click there and now move to Tools, Building Blocks. This section contains all the interactions made by Meta that you can use in your projects. Now, go to Interactions, Virtual Hands, and click Add Block. This automatically adds the camera rig with head tracking support. Now you can check the inspector panel to see settings. test hand tracking, let's create a simple interactive object. Add a curve to the scene. Now, resize it to 0.3 and place it in front of the camera. Right-click to the curve, go to Interaction SDK, and add Graph Interaction. A new window appears. The graph wizard will check for missing components. Click Fix to add them automatically. As you can see, a rigid body was added to the curve in the components. Click on Create, and we can see that the graph interaction was added to each hand, left and right. Since I'm on Mac, I need to spawn an APK to sideload it using SideQuest. If you are not sure how to do this, check my other video on how to sideload APKs on MetaQuest 3. Once installed, you'll be able to see your hands in virtual reality and grab objects like the cube we had just created. Pretty cool, right? And that's it! You've successfully added hand tracking in virtual reality using Unity and Meta XR All-in-One SDK. Did you enjoy this tutorial? Drop a comment below and let me know what you'd like to see next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more VR development content. See you in the next one.